on the off guard, the base here off guard. I gotta show you how I usually escape from that. Because Gary knows that it's boring. And when I set my lapels, it's hard to do there. Okay? Look, Gary has everything set here, has my collar, okay? I grab his sleeve, grab my sleeve, okay? Now, I'm gonna do different. I will not try to pass this one here, so I'm gonna try to leave this hand here. I'm gonna break, boom, and break his grip. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna grab him the knee, okay? I'm gonna go inverse halfward. But I will not stay there for a long time because I don't like it. My base there is not good. What I'm gonna do is, I come here, step back, I push through his knee. Here, I can put pressure on him. Man, this pressure here is a lot. No, he must let something go here to come here, and then I can start to mouth or try to pass or whatever, okay? But to escape for that in common, that boring position, that's the way I like it, okay? Here, I will not let him grab this hand. This hand here on the shoulder. I grab the knee, I go to reverse, and I boom. I'm here, okay? I can here, I can put my hub here to open, or guys can just come here and try to pass, okay? I have a lot of options from that one. Everybody can see the difference. Here, I'm stopping. Man, I know some guys I really like to just slide the knee like this one here and try to pass, but it's hard. And I don't do it because my knee is not healthy enough. Okay? I feel like my knee will leave the place if I put much pressure on this side. So I do it sometimes, slide my knee, but it's not common. I don't do it like a lot. So here, I'm gonna change, boom, and turn my knee. Look, boom. Now I put my knee on the mat. Here, okay, I can come for this side. I can put pressure on this face with the hug to use my leg. Or I can just come here. Some guys like to stay here in that position. This is an inverse halfway. I don't like it. My face is not good. Okay, I prefer to leave my knee here and come back for the other side. Okay. So let's just do it right now. Just do it right now. That's the position. Step, pull the knee through, I'm here. There you go. Okay? Want your chin?